All hands on deck in Loveland today after a pair of horses got stuck in a dirt trench. Firefighters and a construction crew had to put down a barrier, then dug an escape route for those animals to get out.
The construction crew was working on a road project nearby and quickly brought their backhoe to help. That plan worked. The barrier was lifted and the horses walked out. Up next.